I mean, this isn't the end of the game, right? It can't be. Cause look at all the space we have left. There's a whole bunch of pouches left to get. Yeah, you definitely fight Nemesis more than once. Ow. Ow! Oh shit! Well then, huh. So, should I be shooting that tank on his back continuously? Yeah. Yeah, okay. I was about to say, there's no way this is the end of the game. I've been playing for 3 hours. And I've been lost for about 20% of that. So, should I just be shooting the thing on his back continuously? Or should I be shooting him as well? Flame rounds. I wonder if I should be saving these, or should I use these against them? Oh no. Fine. Lock pick away for now. I'm not gonna need that. Got the rocket launcher. Okay, that's okay. Defeat the creature. Ah, no! You got stuck! Swords! Oh my god! It's raining. Raining flames. So they can't just use it. Feeling fine. Just in case. Our fan is back when he's down.
Still kicking?
There is. Give me that. Ah! What the hell? What you doing? I hear creeping. Oh, he just dodged that. You see that? My hand's slipping. Ah. I had to, like, drop my controller, kind of, to readjust it. Oh, uh-oh. Listen, I'm gonna need you to stop. The hell is he? Now my hand's slipping again. Okay, guess I need to do those over here again. He just dodged that. You saw? Do you see that? He just straight up dodged my attack. You done? Okay. Well, that worked. Stars! Look how fast that is. Okay.
Carlos? Jill, do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
All right. Not for the subway, I guess. Unless something abruptly happens, it heats our progress. But that's how it usually works. God damn it. I'm missing my ammo. Yo. Oh no. Am I stuck? Can I not go back down? Oh well. Okay. Look at the area. See, we can't go over here, and I wish the map made it, like, apparent that you can't. Instead of just being open like this. Gun shop. Okay. Shit. I don't have my lockpick. Does that require a lockpick? No? Okay, it probably doesn't. You probably need an actual key. Shotgun, okay. Of course, don't have space. Cool beans. Cool beans. Rapid fire, reducing speed. Makes it slower, but... yeah. Not a big deal, I guess. I need another hip pouch, please.
Kabo! Shit, Jill.
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
Okay.
If you're heading to the station, take that, sir.
Oh my god, we don't have any inventory space.
In front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Okay. Well, wait a minute. Can this hold... okay, that gave us space. So let's go over here, get the handgun ammo. Okay, that didn't really solve the problem. Fine, just use that. Get rid of the key now. Okay. I'm gonna run back real quick and get the gunpowder. Is somewhere over here. Okay. Cool beans. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Isn't the police station like right there? No space. Oh. Oh god. Oh, trash bags are in the way. Okay. Okay, there's a wiggly. Oh. Hello? Oh, hello. Open up your eye hole. It was open a second ago. Yeah, 1 a.m. dinner. Oh, okay. Just straight up one shot, so this inventory. Need to find a damn crate. Thing. Just gonna dump off all my first aids that we actually didn't really need. Damn, I'm hungry. Whenever I stay up as late as this, I'm ready for that fourth meal, which ain't great. Really shouldn't. Eat before bed. Oh no, I don't have my lock pick. Shit. Dear editor, I'm writing to you because I am troubled, deeply troubled. Anyone who's been a parent knows that the Crystal Promenade is the place to take your kids for a trip downtown on Saturdays. And there's no store more popular or harder on a parent's wallet than Toy Uncle. However, I've noticed that on windy days, the big statue above the entrance wobbles like the only thing holding it up is a couple of screws. If that statue's head tumbles loose on a busy day, children will be badly hurt. I've complained to the manager 3 times now, but he just isn't willing to rectify the situation. Are we supposed to wait for a terrible accident to happen before taking action? No. If heads are going to roll, then let it be the manager's. Take that death trap down. In a few whiles. Talking about... Any old as shit? What are you talking about? That's in relation to talking about kids. I guess maybe the head being loose has been a very, very long-term thing. I would like a box, please. A place to store my stuff. Oh, come on now. I'm not done looking in that. I need to come back here. Ideal's meal. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ow! Hopefully I can go back there at some point. Yeah, Zay, what if there was something important in that thing?
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed him.
too.
Shit. Am I supposed to fight him again? Or am I just supposed to run? What is this? There's an X. I don't know what the X means. I guess it's a straight up better to get rid of that and pick up the first aid. I was really hoping for a box by now. Need a place to dump these off at. Jim's Crabs. Guessing the X means that area is like blocked off now. Ah, okay. Does. Oh God! No! Ah! Jill! Run! Get the fuck away! Ah! Oh my God! Okay, I'm coming. Oh my God, look at the gas prices. Giant head, the big boy head, that thing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, trust me, I was about to, like, my hand was about to fall off the controller. I almost lost my grip.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than
just
me.
The sword. Yeah, because in the original RE3...
Yeah, you'll be safe.
You wake up and the attack hasn't happened yet, right? She wakes up in a hospital in the OG, I think.
No, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
fast.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You're going ahead. I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I haven't done good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that? How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just go. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai!
Oh. Bird. We indeed.
Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Oh. Carlos. No. Hold on. Yeah.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Well, here's the timetable. Oh my god, he's taking so many hits. Ah! Okay. He's You serious right now? Oh yeah, I forgot. Dynamic difficulty. It's been a while since I think I actually got hit, so
where'd that cop go?
I think it's causing the damage scaling to go wonky.
Our intel's still worth a damn, then barge in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office.
Conveniently place tarp. Yeah, he's strong as shit. That or there's like the damage scaling going on.
Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and
rescue, I guess it would make sense
really
if
more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
Is it make sense that
you stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
If his zombie form is specifically stronger than everyone else, because he's like a story-based zombie.
Yeah. You too, man.
Okay. We'll save this, Carlos. Well, Leon and Claire wouldn't be here yet because, what's his name? Only just now got bit. He was already bit when, Leon and, I mean, I guess they could be coming in through, like, this way, but we're definitely already gone before that happens. This could also technically be kind of like a different universe, sort of. Like an alternate universe from even RE2. Like, they could still take place at the same time. But, like, the gameplay that you see in RE2.
What the hell was that thing?
Like, nothing that takes place in RE2, the game, is the same universe that takes that RE3 takes place in.
Couldn't have been a zombie.
Like, it's all the same. It's just different versions, kind of. But it could be at the same time as, like, Leon A, Claire B. Or I guess it would be kind of, it would be like the other way around with the OG. This technically isn't Claire A, Leon B canon in RE2, the original. Oh my god. I see it coming. Oh, really? That doesn't push you back at all. God. Yeah, like the crate here isn't here. Crate that you can climb up to get through here. You the punch mechanic. Is it like the sub-weapon type of mechanic? If they're like on your ass, you could punch them?
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Watch my six. Oh. Do this. R1. Oh, well, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of my way. Okay, that didn't do it. I wasn't expecting it to do anything, but same thing here. Ah, great. Damn, we're back here? Okay, well, yeah.